haven't been laid on.
We got $26,000 missing or unaccounted for in the borough fund. We're gonna have to go back and find it. And we didn't audit the borough fund books in those previous years, but we're gonna have to. I'll have somebody do it. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna, because that money has got to be, if there's an error, and I'm not saying the money's not there, but if there's, if you can't find $26,449, you gotta know how to explain it. We can't just say we can't find it, and, you know, the money's there, but we can't find it. We can't say that.
How they come alive with that total.
I am not going to sign a paper that all those figures was correct. They were reported to the General Assembly and the delegation voted on. And they're subject to correction anytime.
And you never verified those figures?
No.
By actual checkbooks, certificates of deposit, loans, checking account statements. They were never verified with those things.
All I done was check ledger.
Brother Master, here, could I ask for a recess and speak to you, please, and all?
Would you go back to 2002 in the fall and validate those figures?
The assembly has passed those figures, and I will not validate those figures.